Hey everyone, it's username404 and welcome back to part 28 of Let's Play Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap. Last time we made it hit up here to the cloud tops, but before we carry on, we are going to quickly head back because there's some things I missed, and one of which, if we don't get it now, we won't be able to get it at all. So yeah, let's get it now. Right, we're going to get the Ocarina of Wind out and play a song. And we're going to head back to Hyrule Town first of all. Right. excuse me. Yeah, if we head over here and go into this yellow house here. And if we talk to this guy. Yeah, he's from he's one of the sky people from the cloud roof, from the cloud tops. And yeah, we fuse kinstones with him. Everyone wants a fucking rare one nowadays. Fuck. Yeah, fuse with him. And this weird thing, which is apparently a teleporter, will appear here. Right. Yeah. Good luck for us. Yeah. Right. If we head over to that point now, which is south of Hyrule, next to Link's house, our house. Go, go, go. Right, down here. Cool. Ow. Who the fuck did that? Faggot. Right, die. Yeah, if we stand on that now, it will teleport us up here. And there's lots of treats. Yeah, we just get teleported into someone's fucking house and we're just ransacking the place now. Because we're Link, Hero of Time, and that's what we do. We fucking break into people's houses and steal their shit. Yeah, I am like the wind, motherfucker. I can just break into your house and you won't even know. There's no other entrances to this apart from... Yeah, all the entrances are guarded by those two. Right. Okay. Do you have anything? No, she has nothing good for us. So we're going to break her pots. Because you have to do that, otherwise you can't progress in the game. Steal this kinstone. Yeah, just stealing your shit. You got anything good? I don't think you have. Fuck it, we'll do it anyway. You never know. Yeah, we've got a piece. One of the pieces we stole from their house. Right, we fuse that with her. Right, that's over there. Oh, I think that might be just... It's either rupees or mysterious seashells. Right, this guy is sick, and as you can see, there's, is it Mario 2? The weird mask thing what chases you? Is it Mario 2? Yes, yeah, Mario 2, the weird one. Right, if we get the Gust Jar, and this will need to go at full pelt. For fuck's sake. Get in my jar. Yeah, you kind of need to follow it a bit. And we absorb the ghost, essentially exorcising it. The thing is, where does it go now? Is it permanently in Link's jar? Do we have a cursed jar? Who knows? Or if we talk to this guy. Yep, that's my name. And the fuck? I don't care about I don't care about your fucking shells. Fuck. Right. That cheapskate. He better. But yeah. When later on in the game, not that far in the game actually. That's why I said we can miss it if we didn't get it now. He will get completely better, and yeah, we will get a new item. And if we didn't do that, he would die and you wouldn't see him again in the game. So yeah, we're going to be all light side and save him. Right, next item, if we head up here, and yeah, it's my house. You don't get a fucking room. You can live in the fucking drawer, Eslo. Fuck. Right, if we talk to Old Man Smith, and we fuse kinstones with him. Why does everyone want a fucking red one? Fuck. Accidentally pressed the fast forward button. Sorry about that. Yeah. That chest next to that golden snake. Anyway, in this jar is the third empty bottle. So yeah, thought might as well get that. And right, I'm gonna cut to going back up to the cloud tops. So yeah, I'll meet you back up there. Okay, and we're back up here. Right, let's get hurry up and progress on with the game. Yeah, there's several of these things with golden kinstones in, and we need to find the other half of them and fuse with them. So we're gonna want to head up here. Here's the first one. It isn't, this kinstone piece isn't for that one we just went past, I don't think. I think the last one we find is for that. So yeah, let's... I fucking hate these fucking things. Right, let's head up here. Yeah, the red little whirlwinds put you up to the next level, and the white ones just move you around. Get the mole mitts out. And if we head right up here, I think there's a red kinstone. Yeah. Right. We want to drop down here. And we can fuse, I think, with the one we got. Yeah. And that will create some more wind down by where those are. What the fuck are they called? I cannot remember for the life of me what they're called. It doesn't matter. Yeah, if someone remembers what they're called, yeah, leave a comment. We're gonna wanna go west. Over here. Oh, voice. Fuck. And we're gonna wanna drop down here. Oh, excuse me. Right, we're gonna wanna kill these things, and they're fucking annoying to kill. Fuck's sake. Just die in a fire. That one just jumped off the fucking edge, what the fuck. Okay, done. And here's the next kinstone piece. So right, let's pick that up. Yep, well done, Link, you got an item. And we are going to want to go... I think we just want to go over here. And we'll want to go west again. Here. And... we'll go back up. I went too high. Too low, sorry. We want to go up there first. Go. Okay. Right, here's another kinstone piece. And up here are two chests, which I think are just mysterious shells. I don't care about them, but fuck it, I'll get them for the sake of it, as they're there. Right, now we want to head down here. Oh, for fuck's sake! Right, take two. Okay, we're there now. Drop down here. You're gonna want to get your gust jar out to get rid of these bastards. No. the inevitable. Fuck. Fuse with this. That one. Go. Brilliant. Right, where do we want to go now? think it's south. South, down here. Ride on this one. Yeah, it's down here. No, wrong item. That's not going to do anything. Right. Okay. Drop down here. I don't know how Link can fall these heights and not get hurt. Die. Yeah, you want to... I think you want to kill these bastards. Oh, why did you just jump over me? Right. I'm going to kill you now. Finally. Fuck. And I didn't even need to do anything. Fuck. Right. Get rid of this guy. Fuse with this thing. Yeah, it's pretty straightforward now. You just... As long as you... make sure you go everywhere. You can't really miss anything in this bit. Excuse me. Ooh, bomb. Right, head up here. And there should be another, chest with a... Right. Try that again. Right, okay. This should have another kinstone piece in. Let's head back down. Go in this one. Completely pointless. Right. Okay, now we have to kill these two. I got mixed up with the other area. Fuck. Ah, stop being such cunts, you fucking sharks. Jump, 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 jump. This is my new strategy, and he's just ramming into me. That's what she said. Die, you cunt shark. Ah, you bastard. Cunts are the fucking... Cunts? What? I'm so angry, I have no idea what I'm talking about now. Sharks are the fucking cunts of the sea, and now apparently the sky. Right. Let's go up here. Right, how many kinstones have we got now? I think that should be it. Right. Fuck's sake, no, go back up there. Back up there. Right, we want to go down, I think, here, and use the mole mitts, and there's a little pit there, up here, and down here is the penultimate fusion area. Right, that one. Okay, I just dislike this area. It's just fetch quests in general, they're just annoying as hell. In Ocarina of Time with the whole Big Oran sword, that fetch quest I didn't mind. Because you could sort of space it out of throughout most of the game. But, or you can just decide to do it in one and do it fairly quickly. But this is just, you can't progress in the game without doing it. But you can just completely skip doing Big Goron Sword and Ocarina of Time, and it's perfectly fine. It's just parts of games where they just force you to do a fetch quest. It's just fucking annoying. Why can't these bastards do it themselves? Fuck. Right, drop down here. And we're back at the start. Fuse with this little bitch. No. Clearly that doesn't fit. Oh dear me. Right. Now that should start the... What the fuck are they called? Oh, the little spinny things, not the clouds, clearly. But yeah, once you get rid of that, these two have a fucking spaz and decide to jump in the vortex. Right, let's do the same thing and follow them. because yeah, that makes sense. Right, and here is the, I think, final warp point. I don't know. Right, I'm going to leave the video off right here. And yeah, if you like this part and want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to leave a comment down below. I'm username 404, and thanks for watching.